Yeah, I've had my eyes open for a long time for a diamond tea. Yeah, they don't come up very often.
Well, not local, I suppose, because there's about six or eight of them online.
Yeah, there's all down south or back east.
And I think one guy owns them all.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I mean, I don't know if he just every time. I put it online, though. I put it online 5 years ago for $1,500. You want me to put a year down?
I guess that's close enough for me.
You said there was a number under here. I guess I should put that on. That is something that did deteriorate away.
That
it used to be
together. Yeah.
Yeah. That used to open both ways. I had a picture of it when both of them folded up at school when they looked like that.
Yes.
Like winging through whatever.
Send me some pictures if you got.
Yeah, I got some pictures, but they're just the ones of selling it. I don't know.
I figured you were going to bring something with you.
Yeah. I do a bit of recovery.
What does that hook onto this?
I just usually tie it around here.
Oh.
Almost hate to see her go, to be honest with you.
come over almost, and visit.
It's been around so long.
I know. How old are you?
65.
Yeah.
So I had it most of my life.
Yeah. Well, I can't believe
it. Was funny because I put the first engine in the car. I don't know, it was just something I could do. And I don't know how you were, but I think I was 11. My uncle had a car up here with that he gave me, and it had a blown engine. My dad had a wreck out back that had a good engine. He always did. Yeah, kid, if you think you can take that out and put it down, go ahead. About 4 days later, I had it running.
Good deal.
And anyway, but my mom would say, let Wayne work on your cars instead of paying that guy down the road. He ain't touching my cars.
You proved to him. He just didn't like it.
That mechanic that he always had do it.
He came over here one day, I forget what he was doing, but my dad had a 56 Chevy, old Chevy pickup that he ran.
He came over to me. I was in the garage working on the
motorcycle, old 55, Honda 55. And I had it all ripped apart. And the guy goes walking by me. He says, kid, you ever get that thing running? You come down, I'll give you a job. Next day, I drove it down there without a muffler. He didn't give me a job.
Well, Lying some bitch.
I never forgot it. Every time I see him, I thought you were gonna give me a job.
Yeah. No confidence.
Probably just as well. I used to be a line mechanic at Kendall Ford before it was, I guess it's still called Kendall Ford. Back, right? 17 years old. That one guy, I remember, I'll never forget, he came back there to look, do something, get out something out of his car, and I was all under his hood, dude. He goes, "Where's the mechanic working on this?" I go, "I'm fixing it, sir." I was 17, it's like, pretty soon he had the service manager back there, "This kid's fixing my car?" And the guy goes, "Sorry, guy, but he's probably one of the best mechanics we got."
Yeah.
What are
you
gonna do? Of course, I didn't stick with it. Yeah. You know, I'm 65. I still get around pretty good.
I think so.
Of course, I don't think so.
He's not like it was when he was I saw the tires were flat in the pictures, but I was like,
"We'll see."
They were.
This one is definitely. I put chains around it and hooked it to. I don't know what. And I come along with these hopefully, and I come along with that. I've never had them apart.
But yeah, you got them broke loose.
I got them broke loose. And you know what I did was I hooked onto the front of it with a, and I towed it up down the road, and.
Finally loosened up.
Yeah, they loosened up. Well, it's still a little tight before. I mean, they would just slide.
When I pulled up, I saw the tires were full of air. I was like, badass.
Do you need me to do something?
Turn
the wheel or something?
Maybe just a little bit of pressure to the right. We're almost got the front up on the trailer. I've got a 59 Viking that's got something like that.
Yeah. I obviously know what it was.
Right.
Could be either.
There's a leather diaphragm in those. And you're supposed
leather?
To,
yeah, oh, yeah.
And you're supposed to oil them to keep them from going brittle. Yeah.
I only know.
I'm sure.